Process of balancing the rotor. Install the vibration sensors perpendicular to the rotor rotation axis. Mount the tachometer on the magnetic stand, stick reflective tape on the pulley, and point the RPM sensor toward the tape. Connect the sensors to the device and the device to the laptop. Start the program. Select two-plane balancing. Weigh the test weight and record the weight and radius of installation. Start rotating the rotor and measure the initial vibration level. Install the test weight in the first plane. The first plane corresponds to the side where the first sensor is mounted. The second plane corresponds to the side where the second sensor. Rotate the rotor and take a second measurement. Verify that the vibration or phase has changed by at least 20%. Remove the test weight from the first plane and place it on the second plane. Start rotating the rotor and take a third measurement. The program will show how much weight and at what angle to place in the first and second planes. Remove the test weight. The angle is counted in the direction of rotation of the rotor from the place of installation of the test weight. Weigh the mass of the correction weight. Weld the correction weights. Start rotating the rotor and check that the balancing was successful. If the software prompts you to add some more weight, add it and check the balance again. As you can see, balancing the mulcher is easy with the balance set. You can find more information, as well as make an order on our website.